your superior cabinet's intelligent drawer box is really simple. First, locate the tabs located at the front. Press them in until you hear a click, and simply lift the drawer box and remove it off of the runners. It's that simple. Reinstallation is simple as well. Simply take the drawer sides and lay them on the glides, lay the drawer flat, and press the drawer box in until you hear a click on both sides. It's that simple.